Better check your pedigree. Better check your self-respect and self-assess your legacy. I don't stress the pettiness unless it's bread and lettuce. Don't invest in window dress, I rep my set obsessively. I don't let it rest with me, looking back, that's whole shit. I control my destiny, let him sleep, I'm bold, bitch. Let him sleep, I'm home, bitch. When shit is steep, I kick up my feet, I don't fold shit. I'm a big vibe, all you do is dick ride. You niggas is bitch made, you are not a trick god. You are not a threat to me in any way you describe. You should disregard rap and piss inside your diss drive. I don't wear disguise, I despise the falsity. If we rely on his lies, then here's why the cost is steep. If we support the garbage, we absolve the heap. It only makes it worse for the artists that use their bars to speak. If my resolve was weak, I could've been on the short end. I could've resigned, I could've been fine and got into bed with your trends. The industry niggas you pose with in pictures that never were your friends. So I take it personal, hopping from terminals, burning a candle from both ends. I don't buy into the coke hymns, I don't believe in your boasting. I got a relevant catalog, spoken and wrote it with no pen. I bring it out from the soul end, nobody here can expose him. Niggas is famous for everything other than rapping and that's what it goes in. So how do we even it out? How can you niggas do interviews? Give us your list, but leaving them out. How can you say that you give back when all of your raps are bleeding us out? How can you rap about modesty? Honestly, I think you're making a breach now. I don't believe in your campaign. I don't concede to your plan fame. You selling verses on IG. That shit is tacky and mad lame. You get a city a bad name. You can't compete, it's a damn shame. You think you actually rap on my level? Did somebody sell him a bad strain? I got the kind of persona that I don't comply, rely on another man. I know that money and hype is a part of the plight. They both go hand in hand. I do not worship your legends. Wait for they blessing, I called the plot of land. If I get a part of the market and park it, it's probably gonna cost a lot of fans. I don't give in to the narrative that is comparative to the bullshit from the past. Barry, I'ma take all of the artists you hawking and carve. I'm giving my seed, you surrogate. You got the nerve to be arrogant. I had a thought, let's do an experiment. I put a gun in your head, tell you to rap, would you make it out or embarrass us? I never perish from parody. I use the music as part of my therapy. There will be blood if you sub, but you blatantly speak out of term, you determine to pair me. Study my script like a Pharisee. Where is he? Probably somewhere to disparage me. Heresy, none of you dudes compare to me. I need some clarity. Look, deep in the bag, I'ma leap with the pad, I'ma leap you and lag, I'ma leak you and laugh, I'ma leave you and pass, I'ma lead you in mass, I'ma need you to ask any reason to clash. I made a point to protect my integrity, I will not wait for a person to threaten me. I'ma go first and expose what is worse, cause I know what it's worth, cause I rose from the dirt, yeah. Better check your pedigree, better check your self-respect and self-assess your legacy. I don't stress the pettiness unless it's bread and lettuce. Don't invest in window dress, I rep my set obsessively. I don't let it rest with me, looking back, that's whole shit. I control my destiny, let him sleep, I'm bold, bitch. Let him sleep, I'm home, bitch. When shit is steep, I kick up my feet, I don't fold shit.